It's letting the inner critic take a little R&R and inviting in acceptance and kindness and patience into our being. And the beautiful thing about sound bowls, about sound in general, is that it talks directly to ourselves. That compassion, that kindness and gentleness, and connect it to your eyelids, to your eyebrows, to your lips, your tongue, your jaw. Bring gentleness, compassion for all the hardworking muscles of your face. Thank you. so deeply deserve. Your upper legs, your knees, your lower legs, and the soles of your feet. Touched by your awareness. Other reason.